what we did was started from one side. Reassembled and reassembled everything. Make sure everything was aligned.
We started with the motor with a bigger speed. And this is the speed from here. Control the speed of it. We're connected to a bunch of a chain, a belt, and a timing belt. Everything connected on the timing belt. With a different gear ratio.
Everything was snug and tight. All the shafts are operating together. All the gears are up. Helps rotate, keep the chain belt moving. Then moves over here. It's to move. All these start to function all together. That's it. Anything else?
That should be it.